Brandon Barney. What? More like Lane Barney. Oh my god. It is the worst user ever on YouTube. He even puts the good show list on his bad show list for no reason at all. Even worst. He likes a lot of primetime and adult shows and movies like Wallop Gratz, Camp Lazlo, Toy Story, and SpongeBob SquarePants. He is also fucked buddies with Sonic the Hedgehog, and they like to go on failure adventures together. He also hates every single show in the world that I like, including Stanley, Ni Hao Kailan, Octonauts, Tiny Planets, The Book of Pew, and Bear in the Big Blue House. His videos are just complete all shit. Also, he doesn't know how to show his look in real life. He just creates videos on GoAnimate for the rest of his life. He won't even stop hating shows. Do you know who likes this user? Logos and GoAnimate. Yes, baby, show no. He wants to be friends with Brendan. And do you know who hates this user? Luke Gartrell. He made his last warning. Brendan Barney sucks. And so does Elmo. But, if you are a good user and you like this show, please respect my opinion. The Little Mermaid 2 disc special edition is over 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, to the internet. After the unable to connect to the internet rant, Barney and Friends. And after the Barney and Friends rant, my first salute on Little Einsteins.